Well, it looked like a stunt from the Dukes of Hazzard. Remember that TV show?
Oh, yeah.
Wild video. It shows a driver launching into the air off a tow truck in Georgia.
You can see the driver hit the tow truck's flatbed and then soar through the air. This happened last week. A deputy rushed to help the driver, who was hospitalized but survived.
Incredible. Some of this, you know, we have cameras everywhere that see this stuff. And you see something like that. It's like, wow.
Wow.
That happens in real life, too.